Our kindergarten classes have worked so hard in learning the importance for making eco-friendly choices to save living things. They are presenting to you their first public service announcements on ways to save the earth. By announcing ways to save water, save energy, and by saving our land, please help our next generation, which is our kindergartners, by taking care of your land, plants, and living things. Keep it safe.
Hello, everyone. I want to talk to you about the importance of saving water. By saving water, we are saving the trees. By saving the trees, we are saving our lives. By saving our lives, we are saving the planet. Turn off the water when it's not necessary. Let's save the planet.
And I will be doing.
Water conservation.
All right.
A public service announcement. Use fans, not ACs. To help save energy, use fans and not ACs.
So, Marquise and Madison, we learned so much about energy and how to save energy. So, if I turn off the lights, what am I doing? What am I doing?
We are saving the
energy.
Good job.
Madison, Daddy is only washing 2 socks. Should he wash more?
Yes.
Oh. So Dad should use less clothes and use more clothes, save less energy and water.
Maya, take out the trash.
Okay, Mommy.
Maya, that's not how you recycle. You have to separate the garbage into different bins.
Okay.
So let's separate them now. Glass, perfect. Paper. More paper. E-waste, yeah. E-waste. And that's how you recycle.
Let's have some fun.
This should give a fit.
Great job.
What?
Why are you picking up all the trash?
Stinky.
It's gonna make the earth stinky. What else does trash do?
It makes the plants not grow. I'm here.
Okay, go ahead and pick up the trash. Good job. Why is plastic bad for the environment? What does the plastic do in the ocean?
It makes the fish die.
It makes what?
The fish die.
It makes.
No one's in here so turn the light off. Turn the fan off.
Why did you turn off the light and the fan?
It's wasting energy.
Oh, thank you so much.
Because no one's in the room.
Nice. Thank you for helping.
Leave the water on when you're starting to brush your teeth.
Why?
Because it's wasting water, and water is really good for the environment.
Hi, I'm
Caden. We need to save water because it's important so animals could stay alive and so we can stay hydrated.
In our community. Solar panels use the sun to make electricity. By turning off the TV and the lights.
Thank you for watching my public service announcement. I hope you learned something. Bye!
Water is life. The earth is 71% water. 97.5% is salt water. 2.5% is fresh water. We get fresh water from rain, snow, rivers and lakes. To save water, we should 1. Turn off the faucet while brushing your teeth. 2. Take 4-minute showers. To get fresh water, we should plant more trees. Water is life, we need it to survive. Every day, we need it to survive. To survive every day.
Our kindergarten friends did an amazing job with all of their PSA. I have learned so many ways to be eco-friendly and kind to my planet. How are you going to make eco-friendly choices?